We begin on the hardwood in Beverly Hills, Michigan. A pair of independent star lady squads going at it. Class A's 10th ranked Inkster on the road against Class B's 4th ranked Detroit Country Day. Inkster coming off a mammoth win over previously unbeaten Lansing Waverly. First quarter, Michigan recruit Kelsey Mitchell, the long ball to Ariana Taylor, a breakout senior season. Taylor had 11 and is averaging 16 points a game. The most decorated girls basketball program in state history, Country Day is once again getting it done, 16-1. Asia Doss the steal, the Dayton commit Amber Dean the soft hook, but DCD trailed 17-16 after the first. The Yellow Jackets beat the Vikings at their house last season. Inktown looking to return the favor. Second quarter, Taylor with the bomb to Jamie Madden, the soon-to-be University of Texas El Paso Miner, the hoop and the har. Back comes Country Day. The senior Dean will take it away from Paris McLeod. Leia, CD up one at the half, 26-25. Important to note, the Yellow Jackets were without their injured Miss Basketball candidate in Ariel Powers, so others would have to step it up. Dean will feed Mary Kate McLean and the senior from the top of the key. Inkster, 14-5 overall, 6-3 on the road, staying within striking distance. Madden will find the sophomore Victoria McLeod. That's a triple. She had 15, and Inkster was down 3 into the fourth. The rest of the way, however, all Country Day. Doss delivering to a wide-open Dean who drops the bunny. Amber with an impressive game-high 28 points. To finish it up, Doss with another theft, the easy deuce. The budding sophomore star finished with 11. Detroit Country Day with a statement win over the defending Class A state champs, 65-52 the final.